Fancy a look at the list, do you? It was luck, and luck alone. But now, thank you, Clive. Quick look. Always something in there.
How may I help you today, Clive?
Kupka. But when I close my eyes, only I don't know how. I wish you were here.
Is everything we've received and everything promised? Best of luck out there, Sid.
I think Mid might need some help tidying
up. If I don't come up with something soon.
All right, Clive? What do you want?
I'm going to visit Sid, and I thought you might like to come with me.
Sorry, I'm too busy for all that right now. I've got to get this thermal displacement stack sorted.
Thermal...
displacement stack. Here.
And this is for...
Only the fastest, finest ship the world has ever seen. The Enterprise. Me and my dad designed it together. Where other vessels rely on the fickle winds to drive them through the water, ours is fitted with Mithril engines. And those things have got more push than a behemoth in a bad mood. And more heat than all the hells put together. Which is where the stack comes in. I may have already talked some tight-lipped shipwrights into putting the hull together for me in a little dockyard in Canva. But the stack's a bit more involved, so I'm building it here. Thing is, it's so involved that I'm running behind and it's starting to hold things up over at the shipyard. I'll come and see my dad, though, when I'm done. Whenever that is.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Good old Clive. I were hoping you'd say that. First things first, I need some parts mecking. The stack will be made up of three major components. There's the plating, here, that channels hot vapors away from the engine. The helm over the top, that disperses all that heat into the air. And the shielding around the sides, that stops the rest of the ship from going up in flames.
A full suit of armor, then. Probably best to take it one piece at a time.
Then you'll need to start with the plating. Everything else fits onto it. I've got the designs and the list of materials here. Show these to Blackthorn. He'll know what to do.
I can't make head nor tail of them.
Luckily, you don't need to.
You've seen troops of mass in the world.
Blackthorn, can I ask a favor?
Out with it.
It's for Mid.
This my last chance to say I'm otherwise engaged. I'd spare myself for your sake. Go on then. What is it this time?
She said you would know. Here.
Krieger's Teats. Well, I don't know what the hell you'd want this for, but I can make it. Won't be easy, though. And I'll need help. Get Gavin Otto in here, will you?
All right.
So Mid's roped us all in here again, has she? Typical. Still, if that's what it takes to get her to visit Cid's grave, I'll do what I can.
And, what is it we need to do, exactly?
Take a look at this. It's this plating. The usual saw grade steel won't work. We need something that can get very hot, very fast, and still keep its shape. That means an alloy. Something that won't break or buckle at the temperatures she's talking about. Which is where you lot come in. I need materials, and I've got my work cut out already. You'll have to fetch them. Now, there's a special kind of sand I'm after that you can only find out in the Valcroy. Stardust, they call it. As for the rest of the stuff, my usual supply should have it in stock. It just needs buying and bringing back here.
Well, we'll get it done quicker if we split up. One of us should probably give you an hand collecting the sand.
And the other can go and get the rest from this supplier.
Right then.
Well, make your minds up who's going where, we can get this over with.
Up to you who you take to the desert. I mean, Gav's good in a fight, but you don't have my winning personality.
Ah, don't listen to him. You'll be in the lowest of low company with either of us.
You going after the Stardust then, are you? Which one of these two lucky souls is going with you?
Otto, you're with me.
All right, then. Where do we find this Stardust, and how will we know it when we see it?
There's a river that runs through the southern reaches of the Valcroy. It's the black sand that washes up on its banks that you're after.
And I'm guessing you'll be needing sack loads of the stuff. Might be worth our importers and the Dalimil Inn. I'll head down then. See about finding us a wagon.
All right. I'll meet you by the river.
You two take care, eh? I'll go and see the supplier.
Just don't let the bastard fleece you, eh?
He wouldn't do that. He's Blackthorn's mate. Isn't he?
Best of luck.
Home, Cid. Didn't know you had that many teeth, boss.
This had better be the lot.
pits.
The most fragrant herbs in the spice.
Oh, where did all the men go?
Made from the stoutest stoneware.
Slow.
Enough of you, are there?
Let me introduce you to mine.
Wasn't too bad, was it, Torgal? I needed that.
Blade yet hungers, and so do I. Come, let us feast on your flesh.
Your feasting days are over.
Fine, how?
Those who kill for sport deserve no better.